Well, we're not doing too well. Our team's struggling. I'm on my maybe 12th aircraft. All right, I think this is the 7th video. But still, not doing good. That's what it's all about. You have fun, you bring it back, you rally, scream your war cry, and then get shot down again. But it's fun, and we carry on doing it. Here we are, back on the snowy peaks. Again, the Yetis are going to be elusive, hiding, keeping away. We'll see if we can find one. Go chat to it, have a cup of tea, maybe some crumpets. Because you know, as Brits, we do like us crumpets. I'm the only Spitfire on my team. There's the other team, I've got three. See if we can shorten that down a little bit. No sign of the Yeti.
Good hunting.
So I'm with my squadron. I've not broken away from them. Climbing steadily. No enemy aircraft in sight yet. First targets, three of them down below. So what we'll do, swing around, slow down. Looks like I flew under him just as he dropped a bomb. I have never had that before. I protected the base. That was unlucky, having a bomb fall on me. That was a quick death. Almost hit the enemy aircraft, and then a friendly aircraft almost glided into him. The enemy's down to 5 aircraft. Wow, it looks like we might win a game. Disappointing, I had a bomb dropped on me. Two aircraft left, so we'll join someone else now. Here we are, we'll join the action. It's hot on his tails. Oh, he's got a pull up. This guy does need his friendly aircraft around him. He's taken on two aircraft here. All on his own. He has got aircraft incoming. We'll need to get here quick. There you go, get out. That's it, the game is over. All aircraft destroyed. We won! We won! Although I didn't.